let's talk about Blunt Hohmann Retractor. This is a picture showing Blunt Hohmann Retractor. It is a retracting and exposing type of instrument. Identifying points. The flat handle with two holes placed distally. The blade is blunt, very thin and slightly curved. There is no pulling needed when holding this retractor. After it is placed, simply hold the handle down or back. Use. It is used for retracting a small amount of the tissue in a very tight area. End of the topic.